the consignees stand firm. So much the worse for them.
Thank you. The news of our time!
Stephane, what is wrong? Where is Sam Adams?
Who cares? I've been robbed!
Oh, ils vont me payer, ces scélérats de merde!
Where are you going?
To get back what's rightfully mine.
Some pathetic redcoats waiting for a beating! I will match your face to your jacket, Capul!
Oh, ces coquins me prennent mon père au Canada, et voilà qu'ils me ravissent ma propriété ici. Il suffit. English. We are not the king's men. We are free. But the king sends these redcoats to push us around. They are not our masters. This is our city. Let's show them who owns it. It's time to fight.
Stephane, please. Stop and listen to me.
I've listened for long enough. They come into my home and take my things? I will get my revenge. The man responsible for this will pay. His friends will pay. Voilà trop longtemps que je subis ces affronts. Ils vont goûter de mon courroux. You looking?
Ma maison, ils m'obligent à fuir mon pays, et les voici qui veulent s'approprier ma nouvelle demeure.
There is a way to fight injustice, but this is not it.
I will match your face to your jacket!
Destroyed? You stupid mackerel! I suppose you want me to tell Johnson his team just spontaneously combusted? Nonsense! Someone's responsible for this, and you will find out who. And if you can't, I'll gut you and find a smarter mongrel who can.
What do we do? Create a window.
Bloody hell are you?
Why?
You have no right to rob people blind. By decree of the British Parliament or not.
British Parliament? I work for William Johnson.
Johnson?
End his suffering cleanly.
Please.